Welcome. This is the energy vibration reading for the Taurus Sun, Moon, and Rising sign. I want to say thank you for being here. This is the week of water. It is the week of the death, the transition, and it is also the zodiac energy of water. Let's see what is going on. Let's see what is happening. Let's open up to the energies and understand what is happening. Okay. Let's do this and then let's see what's happening. Okay, Taurus. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, you Tauruses. Seven of Swords. Oh yeah. Okay. Alrighty, you Tauruses are having some worries. You Tauruses are having some worries, and okay, let's look at a week. Week begins from the 5th until the 11th. Week begins from the 5th until the 11th. Now, what's happening is that some of you Taurus are being watched. Surveillance is there for you Tauruses. Some of you, surveillance is there for you Tauruses. Five of Pentacles. You Tauruses, there is some surveillance with money. Also, the energy of some ones with some burdens, okay? And the energy of the Seven of Swords, you're going to be turning your back on a situation. There is a lot of worries for you Tauruses. And you Tauruses, the worries is coming in because of something that someone did for you or you did to someone. There's a lot of worries. The Four of Swords is in the reverse. It is really a week where the Tower energy with the Magician. So if some of you Tauruses are working with black magic and that sort of a thing, you're going to be seeing that that is coming to an end. Look at this. Look at this. It is coming to an end because whatever you try to do to someone else is as if the universe and your guides, the positive guides, if you're not working with negative people, is going to come down. The Tower is going to be coming down on you. Surveillance is on you, Tauruses. You Tauruses, surveillance is on you. And they're going to bring it down on you. There are some worries that is coming up for you, Tauruses. Some of you had asked someone else to do something that was illegal, to break in someone's computer or break in to access someone else's information. You have sold people information. You are on the surveillance and the Tower is coming down. Okay. For the rest of you, Taurus, Saturday is going to be a wonderful day. If you were having some situations, you are going to be seen. Sunday is going to be a good day that you're trying to connect for some of you. On Sunday, some of you are going to decide to leave a situation behind and walk away. Some of you were using black magic, witchcraft against others. It's coming down. It's coming down because you're being seen for who you are. There has been surveillance on you. Okay, there has been surveillance on you. There's some worries. Your worries if the other person is going to do it back to you, but the other person think, you have showed your hands. That's what the other person is saying. Well, you've showed your hands. Goodbye. You know, and this is for some of you Tauruses. It's very sad. It's very sad. Never underestimate the power of the universe. And that's what I think the universe is saying. Never underestimate the power of the universe, because you thought you'd have done something and get away with it and use magic and negative things to get what you want. But that's not how it works. There's someone from out the spirit world that is really sad to see you in this form. It's as if when the person was here, the person tried to do everything from out the spirit world, and then they see your soul for who you were, and they have given up. They've asked for someone else to work with someone else. That's kind of sad. Anyway, let's look and see what is happening. It's not for everyone. It's just for some of you. Magician and the Five of Pentacles. your angels and guides are in the reverse. So I guess that message is really for some of you who were using black magic and that sort of a thing to get through life. The energy of your power that you're using with negative energy is coming to an end. Your angels and guides and whoever you were working with decide not to go further. They are going to be changing up. This is a karmatic situation because it's as if they are saying, you know, she has done this in past life. We give her a better stand in this life, and she does the same thing again. It's as if they're saying, you know, whatever comes at you now, you have to deal with it, because we're stepping back and we're going to be looking for positive energy. Oh yeah, the Tower is here twice. The Tower is here twice, and some of you are going to decide this is not something for me. The Tower is here twice. When the Tower is in a week, you Taurus, is a water week, and when there's twice the Tower number 16, 7, so they're telling me yes, that's the message that should come out. The Tower and the Star, what is happening? There's a loss. This star is coming up as a loss for some of you Tauruses. You Tauruses know who you are, what you have been doing. This is coming up as a loss. Even the Sun for you Tauruses are in reverse. Your spirit guides are not really happy with you. And not all of you, because for some of you, it is a positive week, okay? Whatever that was transpiring, and it has to do with the ladies between the ages of 25 and 45. You saw, I just pull it. Never let any card. I do everything in front of the camera so that people don't have anything to say. So it's going to affect the people, the ladies between the ages of 25 and 45. There you go. You got yourself in some shit, okay? Whatever you have gotten yourself in, it's a form of greed. It's a form of the angels and guides and your spirit guides have gave you something that was so powerful. They gave you the key to something that was so powerful, but you have used it in a wrong way. You have gone in connection with the wrong people because of you didn't take the time to learn what it is you need to learn, okay? It's as if you wanted richness and everything, and this is it. Whenever people finally just get money and they work magic to get it, and the magic can also take it back, because if it was not in your blueprint and it was not meant to be, whoever you are, there's a lot of worries, because you know what you did. You did cruelty to other people, and you feel as if this cruelty is coming back to you. But you did cruelty to someone else, and it's just karma. It is just karma. It is just karma, and this karma is coming at you in such a powerful way. The energy of the Sun, some of you ladies on Saturdays could be, it's so weird. It's very weird. Some of you ladies are on the surveillance, and they're coming in. They saw you did something. You ladies, not you men. Some of you men, but you ladies did something. There was some of you who got the gift and the key to something, and you use it in a wrong way. And it's as if the universe think, no, you don't deserve this. A message came out. The universe think, no, you don't. Yeah, it's someone who is psychic or someone who works with the unseen world. You did something that was behind a tinder to the gods. You did something that was a disgrace to the gods, and they think, no, they're taking back your gift. They're closing the doors and take back your gift. It does happen, people. It's so strange. You know, learning and connecting and receiving messages. Oh my gosh. Even myself, I have to be pure of heart before I can give out a message. And if I'm not pure of heart, for some of you, something beautiful is going to be happening, okay? If this injustice was done to some of you Tauruses out there, something beautiful is going to be happening. And it is a week that you have to be honest to yourself. It's a week that you have to be honest with yourself. It's as if some of you Tauruses got a gift, know you had a gift, or you tried to make yourself look as if you had a gift, and you did something cruel to some of you. If this was in the reverse, if someone did you this, then something beautiful is going to be coming in. You know, some people who work with magic, and for the rest of you, yeah, something beautiful is going to be coming in. But for the rest of you, some people have learned magic. Some people know people who do magic and that sort of a thing. Now, what I don't believe in magic, and I believe in healing your own self by candle work and that sort of a thing. As you heal yourself with candle work, what that does is that universe have basically heal your heart in a good way. Now, if you are someone who believes in doing and pushing the border of the universe, we're pushing by using magic spells and that sort of a thing. What happened is that if you do that against someone else, especially someone who is of a clean heart, when the boomerang effect comes, it will like hit you, because that person will know that, you know, I've done you nothing. I've realized that it's not a good match, so I've stepped back. And you use negative energies, it's gonna hit you. It's like the tower movement, because the universe have seen that we have given you a gift to do something good from a pure art, but you're not of a pure art, so we are taking it back. Some of you, your spirit guides are really, really, really and this is it. When the tower come in, it's like your spirit guides is like, and your angels is in.